Hi, I'm Chanel, a developer advocate at Google, and I'm happy to announce the launch of the Column and Datetime Picker widgets for Google Chat apps. The Column widget displays up to two columns side by side in a cart message or dialog. You can add widgets like images, text input, selection input, and more to each column. Here you see an example of an image widget on the left of the cart message and a text paragraph on the right. You also see the JSON representation of that column widget. If you've built an add-on, you might already be familiar with our Datetime Picker widget. Now, you can also use the widget for your Google Chat app. The Datetime Picker widget lets users input a date, a time, or both a date and time. Chat apps receive and can process the value of user-entered dates and times during form input events. Here you see a Datetime Picker in action. If you want to start using these new widgets, you will find additional information and code samples in the developer documentation linked in the description below. As previously mentioned, the Column and Datetime Picker widgets are generally available for Google Chat apps. Want to learn how to create your own chat app? Then check out the Build Apps for Google Chat learning pathway, which is linked in the description below. Leave us a like and subscribe to this YouTube channel to stay up to date with everything Google Workspace development related.